Water, Nyonya salt. I will deep fry the. I'll deep fry this brinjal so that it makes the cooking faster. Today cooking asam fish, I have this red snapper, I have this asam, and this is lady's finger, this is a red chili for garnishing, this is pineapples, this one is tomato, and this is big onion and garlic, and here is the nyonya paste, and this is the tamarind juice. To speed up the cooking, I deep fried the I deep fried the brinjal. The brinjal will be deep fried so that after this, when we cook, it will be cooked faster. Now I have put 2 tablespoons of the peanut oil into this pan where I'm going to cook the onions first. Then the garlic. Okay, here I've off the fire. Okay, I use medium heat, and just have to lightly fry the onion. About 2 tablespoons of the 2 to 3 tablespoons of the nyonya paste. It depends on how spicy you like it to be. Adding about slightly more than 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder. Some more of the tamarind sauce to cover the fish. This is lady's finger. So this dish will be cooked quite fast. I'll be adding 1 teaspoon of sugar. About half a teaspoon of salt. Putting 1 tablespoon. Because this is a fish dish, I'll be adding the fish sauce to elevate the flavor. This is the assam fish. It's already all done. You can taste the flavor. If it's not spicy enough, you can add extra nyonya paste. Alright, so I will cover it for about 1 minute. Okay, this is done. This is the assam fish. Asian